Also developing out of southwest Oklahoma, a hiker rescued from the Wichita Mountains Wildlife Refuge. Local fire crews worked with volunteer crews to search for and find that injured hiker on Sunday. They say they did eventually find him off the trail. He is doing okay. The injuries were not serious, but he was taken to the hospital just to be safe.